Hey y'all, top of the morning. Welcome back to my channel for Vlogmas Day 2. Really Vlogmas Day 7. Shut up. You know, every single morning, my friend FaceTime me because she be missing me. And I start my work. So right now I'm finishing my English essay. I'm about to watch Grey's Anatomy and stuff. Alright y'all, hey, so I'm out the house today. I'm about to clean out my trunk. My car not really dirty, but my trunk really needs to be clean, y'all. Like, look at this. Like, it's fucking pathetic. Like, why is mayonnaise in my trunk? Y'all like my fur? Anyways, I'm at Hobby Lobby right now. It's a craft store, y'all. I don't know what it is. I'm just coming in here to look to just see what they got, y'all. Because the last time I came in here, they had a lot of good stuff. I cleaned up in here. So. Look at you like that character. That's cute. But I came to TJ Maxx because I need a little face cleanser brush, and I also need some fall candles. But y'all, hold on, look at this purse. Hold on. It's just a plain red little purse. But it's only $25 and I think that I should get it. Y'all think so? I think I should. But I don't really know. So they got these things, which is fine. But I'm not sure if these could be like reused or these like a one-time use. Oh, here they go, down here, y'all. See, this is what I need. It's $10. Do y'all think I should get it? Yeah, I should get this one. And I also like the thought of this. Cause I be needing this, y'all. Yeah. Just might get this one. This would be good. This one smells good. I like this. It's failing me. They didn't have a lot of candles, but I did find one. My Applebee's eating. Left Applebee's. Yeah, that was delicious, okay? But y'all, every time I eat, y'all, I'm skinny. Every time I eat, my stomach gets a poking. Look, I got a baby donor. I'm about to go work out so I can work on this. A's. I'm about to come in Five Below because I want some graphic tees, child. All right, y'all. So, we finally made it to the gym. It is 8 o'clock. So about to work out for a little bit. This is a busy. How are my aces on, y'all? Okay, bye. There you are. So I just had to use the restroom. About to head out there. This is day one of Missy's workout journey. Alright y'all, we done made our hour, 8:55, we headed out the door. So, we worked out for an hour, and I was focusing on my legs like I told y'all, because I want to get my butt growing. So I was focusing on my legs a lot, but of course I did some arm workouts. It feels nice out here. Oh no, it don't. It's cold.
Hey y'all, good morning. So today is Friday and we going to a haunted house, okay, period. So I'm just gonna get ready with me and I might bring y'all along to the haunted house. On right now, but you know we about to go get into that, so don't worry about it. But yeah, I got my hair done. I got a curl by my friend mom, thank you. And I'm about to go. I think I need to get a razor so I can shape up my eyebrows, because y'all, these look crazy. Like, it feels so good outside. Like, why do it feel like summer? Why? I don't understand. It really feel like summer. It feel like summer. Do y'all like my curls? It look like grandma curls right now, but whatever. Hey y'all, I think the last time I talked to y'all, oh actually it was just in the car. So yeah, I just got home, I just got the shower, I put on some clothes, y'all, and now I am cleaning up my room before I leave, because tell me if it's just me, I always mess up my room. Like, I could keep my room clean, right, and then I mess it up when it's time for me to go somewhere, because I'd be looking for an outfit. So I'm trying to clean it back up before I leave real quick while I got a little bit of time. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit in a minute. I'm matching with my friend. I'm about to go take this bonjo off and fix this head, child. And we're gonna be out the door, okay? I just wanted to come on here for y'all and say hello. Make sure y'all go shop the brand for this necklace at Aflux Essentials. Yeah. Hey y'all, I almost forgot about y'all. But sis is dressed, okay? I'm taking my picture, so y'all can watch me if y'all want. To the haunted house, y'all. Look, this is the outside. I'm scared.
You gotta watch them.
I'm scared. Y'all, look at the line. Like, it's literally packed, y'all. Like, look at the line. And it goes on and on and on and on. This is everybody I'm here with. Uh-oh. My friend. This is my twin for the night. Y'all, somebody would like to say hello. So,
I just want to say hi, YouTube. Make sure y'all subscribe to It's Missy.
It's period.
Mwah.
Period. Y'all heard him. Go subscribe to my YouTube channel.
No, you can't hit him though.
I can't hit him.
No, don't hit him.
I don't want to hit nobody. I'm not chill.
So y'all, we currently been waiting here for like a good 2 hours. We more than half, it's 10 o'clock. We are more than halfway up in the line. Some girls just got kicked out, y'all, and shit going on in this bitch. Look, all these fucking people is here. The line is fucking packed, y'all. And I'm just cold as fuck.
Hello,
Y'all, we playing telephone, y'all, and I started it off. I'm gonna tell y'all what I said. Let's see how it get back to me though. I can already tell it's messed up.
First of all, Missy started off wrong saying this long ass sentence.
I don't care. That's the point. Hey, do it again. Period.
No, you gotta say it out loud.
Said it
he said apple something. That's it.
Y'all, I said. No, I said, I'm cold as fuck. After we leave here, we're gonna go get some Denny's and I'm going home. Y'all, we playing telephone, y'all, and I started it off. I'm gonna tell y'all what I said. Let's see how it get back to me though. I can already tell it's messed up.
First of all, Missy started off wrong saying this long ass sentence.
I don't care, that's the point. Hey, do it again. Period.
What? Alright, hold on.
I asked her.
Paige probably murdered this shit even worse.
No, I didn't. I said exactly what she told me.
You gotta say it
out loud.
He said.
No, you gotta say it out loud.
He said apple something, that's it.
You whispering loud as fuck.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Missy, eat my ass?
No!
Bro, what is going on? That's long. Oh my god. But we almost here.
Women.
This is the door up here, y'all, okay?
Oh,
period.
Shit.
Uh-huh. Period. Y'all, look, we finally got closed after 3 hours. I'm so happy and excited. Like, look at this, y'all. Okay, and I better get here. I'm gonna try my best to record in there for y'all just a little bit. I'm gonna try my best. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. It's like 1:30 in the morning and we just left the Hunter House. Mind y'all, the Hunter House was 1:25 out. So we just got back on my side of town. So we stopped at Denny's. Y'all, I'm so disappointed in that Hunter House. Like, for real. I just drove 1 hour away. I waited 3 fucking hours to get scared like 3 times. And when I tell you all, it wasn't even scared. Like, I was scared. Like, no, it was just like, damn, I know you was right there. Like, I'm irritated. So yes, we at this Denny's and they didn't want to see us because it's 8 of us. But like, no, I'm hungry as fuck. I'm not in the mood to be playing with these people.
Luckily, they sat us though. So that's good.
Everybody sleepy as fuck.
Yo, I got a cinnamon pancake. Oh,
hey y'all. It's Saturday. The day after, y'all. I think I left this vlog off when we was at Denny's. So yeah, we ended up getting our food and it was okay, but I ended up not even eating it all because like, child, I just wasn't ready. I didn't want to eat no more. Honestly, I wasn't hungry no more. But it's now. It's Sunday. And we at Walmart. We about to go help my mama at her event. And I just figured I would just drag the vlog on this, like, till today. Because yesterday, y'all didn't get to see inside of the Hunter House. But y'all, that was a waste of time. Literally.
This is
I want to go back. I want to do one dance song, today. But I want to take it back to the old school one time. Can I do that? I can do that? All right, we're going to take it back to the old school one time. Turn it up for me. Yo!
And if we get the fight, then I'm cocking on you. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Hey, y'all want me? You crack that song, y'all want me? You crack that song, y'all want me?
I just want to shout out real quick if you guys were taking pictures or videos or posting on Instagram. Fire Squad _ group.
You can tell
Mobile _ games. And also tag. I'm dragging this along a little bit. Allow your kids or you to take pictures with the baby.
Hey,
Okay, y'all, so I am home now. My day is officially over. I'm about to clean up my room and watch a movie, take a shower, and do some schoolwork. And I am gonna edit these videos. So I'm just gonna come here and to end this vlog right here, right now. If you got to this point of the video, I want to thank you for sticking through and watching this vlog. And I want to invite you to go ahead and subscribe and become a part of the gang. Okay, period. And yeah, I want y'all to stay tuned for more videos because I got them coming, y'all. Y'all feel free to drop some video ideas and make sure y'all go watch my last video. And stay tuned for Vlogtober. Bye. Thanks. Love you guys.